unveiled the old flag of British colonial Hong Kong. It was the crescendo of a day of rising tension. Some now believe this is the only way to get their voices heard.
I think this is going to go on for a real long time if the government does not withdraw the bill completely and does not express or have any actual plan to rebuild the communication between people.
Overnight, police wearing body armor and carrying batteries using tear gas to try and disperse protesters still gathered outside Parliament before charging at the unarmed crowds. In an early morning news conference, Hong Kong's chief executive condemned the violence.
Tell me if you would sit for this.
Finished.